In this video, we're going to be looking at an experiment performed to learn about the process of osmosis. Hey everybody, thank you for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. There are links in the video description below to additional resources to help you learn about the process of osmosis. If you just finished an osmosis experiment and you need to analyze data, I've got a video right here.